just said,
thank you.
He just said, wow, I hated those guys 25 years ago. But your girlfriend loved us, and now your wife does. Thank you. Boston! We want to know if you'll do us a favor. Since this is such a Boston event, we looked down the bill, and we had a call from a dear friend, Michael Bivens, from the legendary group New Edition. And he said, Donnie, we will do whatever it takes to be there. So please welcome.
Kids on the block and their crew for letting us touch this stage. We don't get often. But we want you to know, we've been doing this for 30 years. And then we heard what happened at the marathon. We said, you know what? The city has been good to us. The people in this state are beautiful. The governor, the mayor is beautiful.
Listen.
The police officers, the first responders.
Yeah.
We just said, hold your head and remember, Boston will always be strong, y'all.
Hey,
Bill,
loves you.
We love you.
Boston's strong, baby.
Yes. Take your kids in the academies.
Ah.
We take our hats off to you. Ladies and gentlemen, new kids on the block.
Because it happened to all of us that day. We're one city. And it sounds like a cliche, but I'm telling you, love conquers all. It crushes hate. Love crushes hate every single day. Like you said, we're honored to be here. And this next song, I sang when I was 14. My voice has changed since then. There are no coincidences in life, I don't think. But that bench I was sitting on was right across the street from the studio that we recorded this song. Recorded the next two songs, actually. I want to dedicate it to that one city I was talking about.
You've been doing
We came here tonight to have a good time, right? We came here tonight to show the world how resilient this city is. How proud this city is. How strong Boston is. And we also came to show up that no matter what the world throws at us, we know how to have a good time like nobody else on this planet. Let's keep having some fun, man. Let's go. We're going back to 1990. Everybody, clap your hands like this.
Thank you.
it's hard to even talk about Boston and everything that's happened without sounding cliche, because everybody feels the same. Everybody was hurt and afraid and angry and wanted to act and do something, and so many people did. The city has made the world proud, it's made us proud, and it made yourselves proud. And there's just no real way to ever thank those who made the ultimate sacrifice, like your brother. And all you guys down here in the front, the courage that you showed that day and the courage that you continue to show, you're an example for all of us. You're an example for the entire world. There are many, many reasons in our life to be proud Bostonians, but to see the resilience and the bravery that you show is the most proudest reason that we could ever have. So thank you. Boston, we want to do something very special for those who were there that day who won't be with us again. And I hope you don't mind. We brought some friends to help us do it. Would you please welcome to the stage, Boyz II Men.
Had a very big agenda today, and we got the phone call that it was important for us to be here, and Donnie was texting and calling, said, dudes, please be here for us. And sometimes business and all other stuff has to take a backseat to what's more important in life. And each and every one of you guys are here tonight showing up for something like this. Let us know, whether we're from Boston or not, this is where we needed to be tonight. So we're very happy to be here. And we got a song we'd like to sing for all of you guys tonight that is very special to us, and we hope it's very fitting for this occasion tonight. If you know the words, we wish to sing along with us one time. From the beginning to the end, if you know the words, you can sing with us. If not, we're going to sing it to you. That's why we came here tonight. So, here we go.
Oh,